something to, in her memory, to honor her. And a while back, I got the great idea of having something commissioned for her, a piece of flute music by my favorite composer, Daniel Dorff. So I contacted him, and he composed this beautiful, beautiful piece for my mother. In the song, as a flute player, I try to think of a story or have something going on, imagery in my mind about a piece, whatever I'm playing. This one, at the beginning, there's triangles used in this piece, not just the flute piano, to signify communication with somebody who's passed on. As the piano starts playing, then I see like a field early in the morning after the snow has fallen and maybe still slightly falling currently. And later there's a sound, you're not sure what that is. It's an adult and a child walking through the snow. And the parent teaching the child how to make a snowangel. As the song progresses and the piano represented by the adult and the child, the flute trying to mimic this angel, or as it goes on, the child gets older and is able to do more, and up and down the hills and other types of activities through the snow. And later, the ending part is more reflective and almost bittersweet as an adult looking back when these memories, and they're bittersweet because they were wonderful when they happened, but maybe if not that day, another day, there was one less footprints walking away in the snow. So, but what it all comes down to this song is love. Love for the flute playing, love of music, love of the composer, his wonderful, wonderful works, love that I have for the Pocono Flute Society and Marta and everybody who works so hard there. To make this happen every year. This is my fifth year. All the campers, all the new friendships that I've made, instructors who are super, super wonderful and supportive. And Ms. Betsy, of course, thank you so much for playing this with me. Did you want to say anything?
It's hard to follow that. just briefly that, yeah, so about a year and a half ago, Ray Michael asked me if I would be willing to write, willing for him to commission me, and I thought, oh my God, it's so meaningful, it's so flattering that for a piece of such importance and depth that he would ask me to be the person to write it. And it's really been meaningful and fascinating for me, first to write the piece and then to hear what you add to how you interpret it. Because when I wrote it, you know, you can hear there's a drama, there's a progression, and on one hand, I meant it in a very abstract way, because whatever you hear, you're right. Whatever you hear is what it was meant for you to hear. And there certainly is some, I mean, it's a flute on a piano, so of course there's dialogue. There's the call and response with the triangles. But that could be mother and child, it could be heaven and earth. It's anything and everything, I think. And so, thank you so much. I love your sweater. Yeah, and I loved hearing you play it in rehearsal, and thank you so much also.
Thank you.